We're school boat. We're just going, making our way to the house.
What's she doing there?
Hey!
Oh, you're texting Jerome, are you?
Stop it!
Dan the first, gonna cry.
So you're a fan of Justin, hey?
Yeah. I don't have that much friends because I like him. So not much other people in the class like him.
That's not good.
I feel him.
You feel him?
Yeah.
I think I feel him too.
You feel him?
Okay, guys. Bye.
So, were you excited when you were invited to explore this spooky house?
Well, you know, man, I was pretty surprised, man. Like, I didn't know what to do, so I just said, yeah, sure.
So, is it pretty scary so far, huh?
Yes.
Wait, what are you guys doing?
Jennifer, you
know,
Jennifer!
I'm like right hungry.
Jennifer, go to the beach! Jennifer! So, it's pretty spooky, huh? Are you scared yet?
Well, I don't know. You know, I'm not the superstitious.
Guys, I'm starving!
Damn, we keep going to McDonald's
after
this!
It's like, stop!
And we walk into work! So, why are you interested in doing this project?
What? You asked me, and I said, yeah, because you're my friend.
Oh.
Like, do we have to do this? Can we go to lunch now?
Okay, I don't know. Just let me finish.
No, man, I'm starving!
Dude, just let me finish.
Just wait 15 minutes.
Okay. So, you spooked out yet?
No. You believe in this stuff?
Yeah.
Where's Jay?
No.
That's a sick car, dude.
Oh, whoa, guys, stop.
Kevin's on pick. This is our first night. Setting up a super mats, as you can see.
I think I did pretty good.
Jennifer's setting up our equipment. Right there. Jerome setting up his poster.
Jennifer, move that little.
Okay, guys.
I'll come on here.
Do another video when we get everything set up and we'll do a night film.
Okay.
This is day two of our investigation. There's Jerome. Hey, Jay.
This is my star.
Okay.
Jennifer, come check this out.
We're just gonna go get some new camera equipment and stuff like that for the thing. Hey, this
guy's got nothing useful in there.
Yeah?
The truck's gonna go back a little bit.
We'll head back in a few minutes, tell you what's up.
Oh, it's back on.
Yeah, it was really weird. The camera, we just went to go get camera equipment.
Did you get the one that was, in the compartment in the front seat?
Oh, we forgot to go get that. Oh, we'll have to
go get it.
Well, as I was saying, we were in here, we just went to go get camera equipment. We came off.
I found it in there.
We came in, the battery on the camera was 100% when I put it on this morning, and now it was at zero. I had to plug it in and charge it. For some reason, it just cut out.
Yeah, I think that's what cameras do when you leave them on.
Yeah, well, I think
we're gone
5 minutes.
Yeah, I think it's like a paranormal thing because...
Well, maybe... No, I think it's just something messed up with your camera.
Spirits use energy to communicate.
Where'd you get that from?
Kid,
ghost hunters.
I think this is crazy, and I think your camera is just messed up, so...
I don't think so.
King of Reading, you
Let's go find
out.
Go find out.
No.
Just,
bro, do you get it? Bro, guys, you got it? I'm okay.
You left it on.
Hey guys!
Guys, wake up!
Whoa, what the heck is that?
There's a little teddy bear. What the heck is this?
I don't trust it. I think that thing was sitting on me.
What the heck is that?
I don't know. I woke up with a sleeping mat under me and this teddy bear
laying
on my stomach.
Okay, what was that about? You just woke us up like randomly in the middle of the night.
Okay, no, I swear to God, I heard someone call my name.
Okay,
I don't know. I can't even remember. No, it wasn't a dream, I swear.
I think you're trying to...
No, it called my name. It was like, I'm coming to get you, Aaron, or
something
like that.
Okay, well...
I'm being serious.
I think Jerome sleepwalks, so...
What? Yeah, my mother sleepwalks.
Where'd you get the teddy bear from, then?
I don't know, dude. It might have been Jerome's.
Probably was Jerome.
Might have came
with... It's probably yours.
No,
it's probably in your bag.
Did you got yours?
Was your mother okay with you coming, anyways?
Dude, that doesn't even look like me. I've been to your house like 5 times for a sleepover, and it doesn't even look like it. So I get teddy bears a lot.
Does that look like one you've recently had?
Can't tell.
This is ridiculous.
This is crazy.
What is this?
That's my chair. You just broke my chair. I found that chair in there, and then it's on my mat.
Okay.
Okay. Wasting some time playing some soccer. Hey man, you're pretty good at this for a greaser.
Thanks, I guess.
Ooh.
Oh!
Oh! Hey, Jerome, are you
okay?
Okay?
Did
it hit you that hard?
Are you okay?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Did
it
hit your eye? No.
I'm so sorry. Oh, I'll go grab some ice.
It hits you right in the eye, didn't it?
Okay,
it's gonna hurt. Well, I'll cut up the video after. Bye.
So guys, we're just sitting, chilling in here.
Never say never. He just did. That's pretty stupid.
Just chilling, I guess.
Ta-da! Oh, perfect ball! Oh,
would you just...
Oh my gosh! So I hit you with that eye!
Yeah, we're just...
Go grab some more ice!
We're just,
Sorry again.
We're just chilling again. Just chilling. So...
What are the chances?
We're just chilling again.
Jennifer, whatever you do, do not come by your own. Because you're going to hurt his eye again.
Said I'm sorry.
Chilling again, number two, I guess you can say. Why did we even come to this house?
Guys, he
just touched me.
What?
On the shoulder.
Nothing touched you. Everyone's over here.
Let's go check it out. Come on, man. Let's go check it out. Let's go and check it out.
Here, don't check.
Hey Jennifer, point where you've seen or whatever. Just go check it out.
I don't want to go in here.
Why?
There's nothing in here.
Look.
There's nothing here.
See, you guys, there's nothing in there. At all.
Let's go check this out.
Is it going?
Yeah, okay. I'm...
He probably just left. Like, he was spooked out.
Yeah, but why would he take my camera?
I don't know.
He might have went to the bathroom.
Maybe you just misplaced it. Maybe we...
I put it there last night as, like, a night camera, and I woke up this morning, and it's not there.
Well, maybe you just take better responsibility of your cameras. Not my problem.
Guys, where is he anyway?
I don't know. Well, I think maybe he was just homesick or something. Maybe he just wanted
maybe
to go home.
Yeah, but why did he take my camera?
I don't know.
Want to go find them?
Well, sure. Maybe you just put down your camera somewhere. Or maybe he took your camera and he put it somewhere.
Well,
we can just go look for your camera.
Let's try to find him so I can get my camera back.
Dude,
whoa.
What the?
Dude,
what is that?
A sweater.
That's Aaron's sweater.
Yeah.
Did he have a teddy bear? Or a tiny chair.
Smells like them too.
Why are you smelling it?
It does.
Guys, what's going on with the lights?
What the hell is that?
This is freaky.
Hello?
Anybody?
Okay, I'm getting out of here, guys.
I'm not gonna trade this one easy because this is a limited edition.
Well, I'm not trading this one because it's Justin Bieber.
There is no such thing as a Justin Bieber
home. There is.
No, there isn't.
No.
Is that
Hannah
Montana?
Hey!
Let me see that!
No! Yes. Oh, go read my book somewhere else!
I mean the comic book!
Well, I'm in this dungeon. It's a pretty good Al Decor magazine. Guys, seriously, I'm trying my Al Decor. Guys!
Thanks a lot for coming.
but you are a fan of Justin.
Yes.
Why is that?
Very pretty.
He's been so wide, you come to this spooky house.
Well, what would Justin do?
So, do you think Justin would come to the house?
I think he actually would, because I'm a believer in him.
Why'd you come to this house?
Well, Justin came.
He came here.